Fresh poop needs to be handled in a very specific manner in order to maximize its nutritional value. The first step is to spread it evenly across the table before it darkens and hardens up. Now, our shit mixer prefers to work with bare hands. This is a guy that becomes one with the caca, actually licks his fingers before serving it. Once he achieves that texture, it's onto the charcuterie board. This is a wine platter, well paired with maybe a Merlot or a Cabernet Sauvignon.